Hello, I'm Cathy Boy, the Artistic Director of Cryptic in Glasgow. We're a producing art house which focuses on supporting emerging UK talent as well as presenting the most innovative international artists from around the world. We run several talent development programmes throughout the year. One is our open call, Cryptic Nights, which has been taking place since 2009, and this is an opportunity to explore music in different ways. Through this, we offer residencies at CCA and other venues and giving marketing and technical support to young artists. We have Cryptic Artists, which is a group of six UK artists who we promote and tour internationally and also commission their work. We have our Cove Park annual residency programme. This is an opportunity for artists working both in music and digital art to meet, and a fantastic moment for peer-to-peer learning. We've been running this in 2014 with Cove Park, and it's been wonderful that supporters such as the British Council, Anglo Arts and Substation have supported these residencies. Last but not least, our Sonica Festival, Sonic Arts for the Visually Minded. This is a biannual festival focusing on music which is visual or visual art which is sonic. It's an international programme as well as supporting UK artists, 10 days, 11 venues across the city. We are particularly interested in exploring old buildings with amazing resonance to present memorable work. Thank you to the PRSF for supporting our talent development programme. Hurrah, long may it continue. Artists need you, we need you, and the public wants to learn about this great new talent. Thank you.